Hare Krishna. So the gentleman in front of me was telling me that some Christians yesterday were challenging people who were leaving this with those books in their hand or something, and we have been borrowing from the poor person. So we have such a rich civilization, rich thought, be it Upanishads and all that, and we have been borrowing from the poor person because the poor person was very shrewd in selling his poor thought, his poverty to us, and we took it because we didn't know where we come from. So that's the thing.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for organizing all these books. So beautiful. Hare Krishna.